Hello and welcome back to Edge Farm. We have just had some brewer's grain delivered because we really haven't got time to go and get some ourselves, so we've just ordered a bulk lorry load. So that's just been delivered. So we were in the midst of feeding the cows while we were waiting. We were actually doing some straw baling, but get the wrap off these silage bales. Put these last two in here. And we'll leave that there for a minute. So we're going to carry on baling. I'm sure the lorry can deal with himself. So we haven't done our all-sea rape on our heli field. We brought the combine back up here and done our barley that's up here. I've been out there baling today, and I did start in here, but I'm going to have to go and deal with the lorry. So we can carry on in here now. We are in the Hurleyman and the Vicon baler. Because the Hurleyman has got quite a lot of grunt and is very good on the baler. So we just need to finish up in here, then we can pick these up. We'll be putting them in rows along the fence near the farm. So we can just use the JCB to pick these straight up. We won't need to put them on a trailer because they're so close to the farm. But we've already done the headland and just made a start before the lorry turned up. So the Hurleyman is here to do mainly the baling work. And it's very good on the baler. Got a fair bit of grunt to it. Got quite a bit of power on the hills as well when we're baling on the hills. So we are still waiting at the moment for this demo baler for our other straw that's still out there on the hill. They said that might be another day or two yet, but I said we're going to leave it another day or two, because if it rains we're going to need it baled, so we may not have to end up doing it ourselves. But they've said hold on, no, they will sort it out, but they want us to try another combine as well. They've got a class hillside combine that they want us to give a go, so that might all be turning up on the same day next time we vlog. So we're all done out here, so we'll just stick this back in the yard and jump in the JCB. Start picking some bales up. Need to try and get them fairly well lined up. They can go along this fence line. And we've just created a load of tubes coming this way. And we can easily just get them from the gateway, and we need them in the winter. keep them a bit neat. So that's basically what we're going to do with our bales, put them in rows of two like this, along this fence, and when we get to the end, or near the end, we'll stop, and then if we still need more room, we'll start another row of two beside it, so we can easily get access to them in the winter if we need to. I'm going to carry on picking up bales out here until that's done. So this is probably going to be it for this episode on here. So thank you very much for watching. And we'll catch you again next time.